One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Piven Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
Just when it feels as if the winter will go on forever, then the spring flowers appear. Everything is changed in a moment. A new season of hope, a new season of song. The Lord says to you this day, do not be afraid, do not get discouraged or disheartened, but continue to press in. Continue to press into me and know that I am bringing a change of season. I'm bringing a time where the flowers will appear, a season where there will be rejoicing. Trust in me and know that I am there with you, that I am at work, and that I will not fail you. For I am blessing you with my love, I'm blessing you with my presence and with my peace. Look to me, for I am making all things new. Look to me and rejoice. Rejoice already, for salvation is at hand. Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.